Welcome, guys. Welcome, man. I've been waiting to do this video at least all day. I've been waiting to do this. I've been waiting to kind of get this in my possession. So we got a delivery from the old Amazon. I'm just gonna open it. Can't say too much of the box because obviously got my address on it. So just gonna get inside there and pull out what we have in the box. So what we have inside the box is small. I mean, nothing like. But you can see it from the video, right? Because I'm gonna put a title on this. But anyway, so you'll know what it is when I put the title on the video. You'll know what it is. So instead of Pagrne design, we got the Pagrne design. So this was in the Amazon sale because, as you know, it was Amazon Day or whatever it is, Prime Day or whatever. So I ordered a couple of things on Prime Day. This was one of them. Yes, I could have got the Pagrne design, but I wanted the Pagrne design just because I think everyone's got the Pagrne, even though it's the same brand. But anyway, I think this is an app. Hopefully it's as good as the reviews I've seen on it. It's one of the ones I definitely wanted. I do like that inside. See, no one ever shows the inside of this box, which is quite nice as well. Just in there, it's nice and printed, and that's like a felt material, which is really nice as well. So that is really, really nice. It's silver lettering. I really like that. That is really nice touch, actually. Really nice. What else is in there? We've got the watch, obviously. Well, that feels quite heavy. Absolutely beautiful. We'll get into a bit more of that. We've got the warranty card. I may get the Pagrne as well. I may get the Pagrne design as well. And we've got the little tag. See that? Hopefully it shows that. Let me turn it around. There we go. That's it. So Pagrne design, lovely. So anyway, oh, and you get this little cloth. Let's have a look at the little cloth. I'm sure if you've seen all the other reviews, now you've seen the watch, you kind of know what it is. Pagrne design, very, very nice. Nice, feels good. Feels as good as the material on the inside. I don't know whether they just utilize, maybe. Inside feels a little better, actually. So very, very nice. I like that. I haven't got many cloths to clean my stuff, so hey, I will take it. But yeah, this little baby here was something I definitely wanted in my collection. You know, I mean, definitely wanted this one in my collection. It's absolutely beautiful. Let's see if it can stop focusing on me, camera. Focus on the watch. Yeah, very, very nice. Very, very beautiful. I do absolutely love this design. I love the Daytona. I love the Panda. I think it's just a great look. I just got something simple on today. Not a very good watch, but it is what it is. So let me take this one off. I'm going to take this one off for a second. Let's get it off. Get the old one off. I kind of bought this on holiday or something like that. I can't even remember. But yeah. Oh, yeah. So we got the plastic, blue plastic down this side. We have a look at the clasp. Let's have a look at the clasp. See what. That's very easy to work with. That's not too bad. Very good. Very, very nice. So that's the clasp. Very, very nice. Fold out clasp. Yeah, I mean, kind of like a Rolex-y clasp, isn't it? Just to lock in. Seems very short wrist wise. Don't know what it's going to wear like on wrist. It is heavy. It has a very good weight to it. I ain't going to lie. This has a very good weight to it. On wrist, let's have a look. It just looks great. It just looks absolutely great on wrist. I think that is a beautiful, for the money. Oh, for the money, £70 or whatever. I think I paid 70, 72 maybe in the prime day sale. Absolute bargain. Absolute bargain. Let me try and wind this up. It shouldn't be wound up, should it? It should be. As far as I'm, and no, this should be a quartz movement, right? A quartz movement. It's ticking down the bottom, I think. It was. All right, and let's just have a look at these pushes. They are quite. They're all out. They're all out, so it should go. Get to start. Maybe. Wind those in then. Wind those out again. In the out position. They're really tiny for my hands, though. Ain't gonna lie. I've got. Oh, there we go. We got the click. So let's have a look at that. See if you can see. Try and get a good view on that. We can see that minute hand just tracking around just there. And it is really nice, really smooth. I believe we just press this pusher. I think I have to screw it out. It's a bit of a pain. Because I've not got tiny hands, let's be honest. I've got little dinky hands. If I had little dinky hands, it'd be fine. Oh no, I can just roll it. Actually, oh, there you go. Just rolling it. And it should spring itself back. There we go. And it springs back to the 12. Absolutely perfect. If you didn't get this on Prime Day, I don't know what you were thinking. For the price, it's an absolute bargain of a watch. Absolute bargain of a watch. Looks absolutely fantastic, even in hand. I think I saw these on this on someone else's wrist originally. He had the Pagrne design. I was like, wow, that looks absolutely amazing. You know, it's got the brush links, it's got the high polish links. This has it all. This is really, really nice. A really nice, obviously, because it's a Meca quartz. Low profile, small case, so it fits, should fit really well. And it's kind of, it definitely looks like it's a good curvature. That's not bad, you know what I mean? Not bad at all. I'm, hey man, look, what a watch. What a beautiful, absolutely beautiful watch. Yeah, so definitely, if you thinking about getting this, I think it's gone up only by about £10 on Amazon or something like that. I would say don't worry about thinking about buying it. If you've got the money to go out and do it, absolutely do it. This watch is an absolute bargain. As far as, like, if you just need a watch and you just need to replace an old watch or whatever it is, or you just like watches and you want to collect them and you haven't got this one, you need it in your collection, or it's an absolute beauty. It's an absolute beauty and worth every penny. Anyway, just a quick view and a quick review on the Pagrne design. I'll call it sports Meca quartz. It is a Meca quartz, right? It is definitely a Meca quartz. Daytona homage. So it's absolutely beautiful, absolutely fantastic. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you again soon. I think I've got another watch coming tomorrow. Peace. See you guys tomorrow.